Jordan Center. This is it, opening day. The regular season is set to begin, and we're thrilled to bring you all the live action right here on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. The Chicago Bulls here to defend the home court, playing host to the Western Conference. So here's Oklahoma City's starting group. The rugged duo of Ibaka and Adams in the middle. Russell Westbrook out there with Durant, and it's Morrow in at small forward.
Nice make for him as they get the scoring started.
Yeah, he gets it going, and who knows now? You know, it might be a really big night in store for him.
Yeah, you know, it's interesting.
Look at that jam! Wow. I mean, just beautiful.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
And that replay is sponsored by Kia. The Kia Slam Cam giving us a great look at that one. Right side, Westbrook. And Morrow has it in the corner. Six on the shot clock. Back to Westbrook. From outside, off the mark. So it's Chicago now. Four-point game. They're getting their first look at the Thunder. Their first game of the NBA's regular season.
And going back a season ago, it was a win for both sides in their two meetings.
And even though one side played postseason basketball and the other stayed at home, you wouldn't have known it in their matchups.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. To the paint, here's Durant. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Goes back up. And it's Gasol with the bucket inside. Gasol's got his first points in this one.
And the defense just gets caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
That one goes. Count it.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game today, Clark.
Last game for the Bulls, it was a loss to the Hornets in Charlotte. Last season, the Bulls were a tough matchup. Solid margin of victory for them and never looked overwhelmed, Clark.
Yeah, you know what? They're a team that's even keeled, the type of team that can win anytime they take the floor. They have a system that works and good talent, that actually excellent talent to make it special. And that combination is a winning one.
Ibaka, no luck. And there's the call on Durant. That's his first foul. Chicago making a switch here. Gibson's checked in. Cantery checked in for the Thunder. Gasol setting the pick for Rhodes. Up off the screen, and Gasol slams it in.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page. And you talk about the Bulls being able to beat anybody in the league. They did. They did that last season. One of only three teams to register one win against every other team in the league back in 2015.
Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Dunleavy's shot is off.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
And when he's open like that, you don't see him miss those looks very often.
And, you know, getting back to that point about the Bulls beating every team in the league, only the Spurs and Warriors were the other teams to do that. Goes to show just how tough last year's Bulls squad was.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Thunder. Miritich is checked in for Dunley. Heinrich comes in for Jimmy Butler. And Brooks subbed in for Rhodes. And a new group in here for the Thunder. Nick Collison's checked in for Ibaka. Kyle Singler comes in for Anthony Morrow. Waiters, he's checked in for Kevin Durant. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Russell Westbrook.
And a final point, guys, with Kyle's career game. It's crazy to think that he did it while not being the first offensive option. I mean, he had been the go-to guy with his time in Memphis for so long.
Gibson with a screen on Waiters. Brooks kicks to Gibson. Second shot opportunity, so they take the lead.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
So many people overlooked Pau Gasol prior to last season seemed to think that Clark, he was past his prime.
Well, he was a starter in the All-Star game and a huge reason the Bulls played as well as they did. It was a big season for him. A lot of GMs shaking their head for not going harder after.
The Thunder with another miss. Chicago's gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Here's Heinrich. Excellent D from Cantor.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
Step back shot. Brooks with the bucket. Brooks has got his first bucket of the night.
And when he gets in his head that he's going to get to the basket, very little. Hey. You heard it in Serge's voice, too. That confidence has already been planted in him. That voice telling him, shoot the ball, is now in his own head. He's going to be just fine.
Neither team able to build much of a lead up to this point as we start the second quarter. And guys, what's your take on the Bulls so far?
You know what? They're dominating on the backboards. They have controlled the paint thus far.
Flexing their muscles down low, and they've limited second chances too, guys.
Butler teams with Dunleavy on the perimeter. At the four, it's Gasol with Noah at the five. And it's Rose in at the point. That's the Bulls' five as we get into the second quarter.
And you know what? Just a little too much heat on that pass for him to come up with the steal.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, that was going to be a tough catch for either one of them.
Blocked by Adams. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. Chicago with the ball. Just five on the clock. And it's Rose penetrating. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds.
Well, let's take a look at how Oklahoma City ranked in the league last year. First in rebounding. First and second chance points. And they were one of the NBA's top five up-tempo teams. I mean, their pace of play really brisk. Only a few squads scored more on the fast break than they did.
And you touched on their rebounding, just prolific in that area. Tremendous energy and physicality when attacking the glass.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder, and that's exactly what that play looks to be.
When you look at the roster of the Thunder from last year, Clark, they knew how to build from within.
Well, last season's roster, everybody but one player was either drafted or acquired via trade. That's a rare combo in the NBA.
And that one's good by Butler.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening.
It really is, Clark. The defenders need to do a better job of closing those lanes to the hoop. Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
And it's plucked by Ibaka. Westbrook wide open. He fires. And the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Thunder.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
Yeah, another thing they've done well, guys, a lot of steals in the first half, really getting after it defensively.
And guys, for the Thunder, listen, they're not a big market team. They've had to make sacrifices with money to stay competitive. They do a terrific job with the limitations that small market presents. And doing a great job here just stringing together solid possessions as they build that lead up.
I tell you, there's no substitute for consistency, Greg. You know that, I know it. You can stay in control of the game. They'll stay in control of it if they simply stay good with their execution of the game plan and don't waste any possession.
And the Thunder making a switch here. Ennis Kanter's checked in for Steven Adams. Allison comes in for Serge Ibaka. Singler, he's checked in for Anthony Morrow. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Russell Westbrook.
And, you know, as we've seen, success in the NBA can come in a lot of different packages. I mean, it can't happen without the big free agent signing or spending. it helps to draft a guy like Kevin Durant and Russell Westbrook, for that matter.
Waiters, he's checked in for Oklahoma City.
That's his first personal foul, first team foul. Now into the lineup for the Thunder. Dion Waiters.
And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Rose attacking. Noah wide open. And the rebound goes to the Thunder.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
It's stolen by Rose. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Rose has capped the ball. Here's Dunleavy. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points.
If you battle for the offensive rebound and come up with it, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on a follow just like he got there.
Augustine against Butler. The three ball. Augustine, no luck.
And he made sure not to just draw the foul. That was good defense out on the perimeter.
Very good. He's a thinking man's defender. Knows how to bother even the best shooters without being overly aggressive.
Derrick Rose, unbelievable spirit. We know about his toughness, has fought through injuries of all kinds that might cause a lesser competitor to hang up his sneakers.
And competitor, that's the word, Kevin. I mean, he was impossible to outcompete at the high school level, the college level, and now in the pros.
DJ Augustine.
Bulls trail by 5. 6-second difference between shot and game clock. Out to the right wing. Dunleavy for 3. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol. Dunleavy's got 5 points now this quarter. Oklahoma City's gone 1-4 from 3-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. It's stolen by Dunleavy. And again, Chicago running the court in transition. Bulls shooting their 4th and 5th attempts at the free throw line tonight. That free throw, no good. No good on the 2nd free throw.
You don't see him have too many of those trips to the line.
Durant, and released it in time, but it's off the mark. And a pretty tight quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
Just in attack mode, he was able to get in the lane at will in that first half.
Yeah, it really was aggressive attacking basketball at its finest. I mean, really a lot of fun to watch.
And on the floor for Billy Donovan as we get into the second half. Down low, it's the international combo of Ibaka and Adams. Durant is out there with Russell Westbrook, and it's Morrow in at the small forward position.
And their solid play in the paint continues, guys.
And that's been their focus, it seems, throughout the game. I like the discipline that they've showed in terms of creating those opportunities on the inside.
So the whistle blows on the shot, and 2 free throws for the contact right there. We all know about Durant's injury last season. Strange, because he was the model of health pretty much before that.
Yeah, he really was. I mean, just rarely missed extended time. And factoring he, along with Westbrook, 2 guys who have been really the model of durability. Health is something he nor the fans will ever take for granted again.
Rose can't get that one to fall.
Talk about hurting your team. I mean, he just can't get anything to go out there.
Kevin, just enough presence to bother that three-point attempt there.
Yeah, but for a guy that shoots it as well as he does, I'd say that is an easy look.
The offensive rebound, and it's blocked by Adams. It's stolen by Rose. Here's Gasol. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. Gasol's got 8 points.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead. You know, a quick note about Kevin Durant and his ability to stay on the floor. Prior to last season, he played in 97% of all games that he could have. That's high-level durability there.
Here's Rose. Here's Noah. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And that's an example of willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong.
And GA, in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
Boy, it sure could, Kevin. I mean, he salvaged 2 big points for them off that miss.
And thinking about how much Durant has played, that 97% of games played is for international play.
Time. He's coming by Westbrook.
He had my ass. Is he mad because the Bulls let his ass go? Is he mad because of that? Is he mad because the Bulls let him go? I think Augustine mad because of that, bro. I think he is. That's all. Who the fuck? Gasol injured. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Let's go, Gasol.
Gasol playing through the pain. I like that in you, Gasol. You playing through the pain.
You're not Jordan.
He playing through the pain. I like that. My man playing through the pain.
Yeah, do one of those.
Ah, let's go. That's all.
Here it is.
Oh, you airball like a motherfucker, boy. What the fuck? Yep, he doing it. He reaching hard. Dang, let's go. Oh, got him. Ooh. Butter.
He's shooting. Damn, stop reaching. He's coming on me. Get your bitch ass
off. What the fuck? Come on, man.
Damn. Boy, I got like two.
That's too far back.
How? You got limited range, bitch.
It don't matter. You still miss, motherfucker. Too far back.
You don't even know how to play.
Too far back.
For you to play with the Bulls, you don't know. Ooh. Thought it was one of those.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Ain't about putting up 30 or 20 on people. It's about who can win, my nigga. Who can win? It don't matter about 20 or 30. It's about who can win. Think about who can win.
I already put 30 up on you.
It's not about that. Who can win at the end of the game, bro?
That's I did. About. I put 30 up on you. Look at that.
Floater.
Yeah,
ooh, I'll take that back. You better rearrange your post, because I'm about to eat that shit up.
Oh, your man's hurt.
It don't matter. He's still playing. What the fuck are you talking about? He's still playing.
Okay.
Oh, we'll take that.
But he could get a fake ass strong.
We'll get that.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, my head is coming. Okay. Let your hitters come in. There ain't nobody. There ain't scared nobody. Oh, look at you. Ooh, fuck is you going? Fuck! Aw, oh, come on. Yep, we'll take that. Ooh! He trying to make a statement. Throw them foes up. There you go. Oh!
There's my toes.
Rose
is the one,
with
Butler is the two.
Boom, 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 boom.
All right, take it. Excellent.
Boom, 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 boom. Damn, cuz. There we go.
Fuck you.
I'm here. Oh.
We're doing this for the fame.
Let's go. Ah! Who can't hit shit? Boy. That's without the shot meter, by the way. You know that, right? That was about the shot meter. You know that, right?
And I put up 37.
That's without the shot meter. You know that, right?
All
right. That was without the shot meter. You know that, right? I'm just letting you know. It was out to shot me. Come on, man.
Yeah, get the fuck off my head.
That's all. Yeah. I'll take that. Oh! Ah! Damn!
He not Rose.
Damn, man, what?
Foul?
Damn, brother.
He not Rose.
I'm still, damn, brother.
He not Rose, bro.
Damn, brother.
If it was Rose, it would have been some cheating shit and go in.
Ooh, two step.
I'm still right here.
I'm right here too.
Yeah, what an Andrew. Come on.
Ah!
That shit was ugly. How is that shit going in? I'm tired of playing these five ass quarters.
Damn, Gasol? Do I need to take you out, B? Do I really need to take you out? I think I need to take Gasol out, man. That's all. Yeah.
What the fuck? It was a charge.
Yeah.
That was backcourt.
No, it wasn't.
That's the fuck it.
No, it wasn't. Oh, got him. Ooh. Ah! Ah! Damn! They just love getting us the ball today. Okay, I'll take it. They just love getting us the ball today. Oh, look at that. Who that's out? Look at that again. They love getting us the ball today.
It's called defense.
Yeah, I know. I know. Oh, let's take it. Oh, got it back. Euro. Come on, bro. Really, bro? Really, bro? Hold on, cuz. There we go. Oh, oh, bring it back around. Oh. Ah, he missed.
He won!
Come on, bro.
Let's go.
He doing the Jedi mind trick. He doing the Jedi mind trick.
I'm doing a clutch trick, just to let you know.
Doing the Jedi mind trick, same thing.
Get that man, clutch, whatever you want to call it.
Ooh, let's go.
Shut up. Oh, this is the heat.
Oh, damn.
Oh, you're wrong.
Uh-uh. Not like Rose, today.
Oh, oh, it's one of those.
I'm here. You here. Yeah. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, man.
Mm. Yeah. Uh-uh. That's all. Really, money? Really? Really, money? Ooh. Think?
KD, stick his bitch ass. He a pussy. He a pussy. He a pussy. He a pussy. Come on, somebody. Give it to me. Oh, okay. Tap. I see. I see it.
Woo. That's all.
How come it is?
Oh, let's get that. Oh,
come on, I do that shit. Come on, G. This clutch. It's one of those. Come on, Westbrook.
Oh, free aim.
Oh,
catches the break with a slice.
Really just continuing to increase.
Come on, boy.
This one should be easy, easy for the rest of the
round. Yeah, and you know, Greg, at this
place, oh, hell no. Thank you. You thought that. That's weak as hell, man.
If y'all like what y'all just seen, man, like and subscribe, man. We out. This is Jordan. I'm Rodney. Follow us on our adventures. See the best 2K it is this season to claim bragging rights.